No pup is too small. All paws on deck. Pups, we've got rescue missions waiting. Options. All paws on deck. Pup. Farmer Yumi has reported that some baby ducks have fallen into a hole out at the farm. We have to help them. We need to go through the corn maze to reach the baby ducks. Chase can use his super sniffer to find his way through the corn maze. Then Marshall can use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducks can swim out. Sky is going to keep an eye out for the ducklings from the air. Rubble needs to clear the rocks for the path so Marshall can reach the ducks. All right, Paw Patrol, let's save those baby ducks. You did it! Now follow the path to reach the... You collected a pup treat! Collect all the pup treats you find to earn special pup treat awards at the end of the rescue mission. Sometimes you need... That's great! Now try great jumping! To jump higher, press the B button while your pup is in the air. Possum! Now let's move and jump to save those baby ducks! Find all the pup treats that you can. I'm detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. Collected a golden paw print. Nice job! There are 5 golden paw prints to collect on each mission. If you find them all, then you'll get an extra surprise. Collect the golden paw prints whenever you find them. Move the left stick to help your pup move in that direction. You can. There's a gap in the path. Look at the hooks over there. Chase can use his net on the hooks to bounce higher and get past. To help Chase launch his net, press the Y button. Now move Chase onto the net to start bouncing. Awesome! Now, great job! You use the net to get through. Keep going! going. See the... Once you have grabbed the rope, move to the left to pull it. To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly. You have to get through the path before it closes. Great job! We're almost there. Keep collecting pup treats whenever you find them. Press the B button to help him pick up the scent. That's it! Now follow the scent trail to find the exit to the maze. There's a golden paw print close by! A golden paw print. Remember, you can press the B button to help Chase follow the scent. You help Chase find the path to the baby ducks. Now help Marshall follow the path to the hole and use his water cannons to fill up the hole so the ducklings can swim out. Marshall! Let's keep following the path. You got the pup treats! To pull the rope to the left, move the left stick. Go quickly! You have to get through the path before it closes. You got the golden paw print. Collect all of the golden... Great job! We're almost there! Collect all the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards when we get back to the lookout. When it's too far to jump, Marshall can use his water cannons to hover. To help Marshall hover, press the Y button. Great job! You helped Marshall to hover. Keep going to get those ducklings. Find all the pups. There's a golden paw print nearby. You found and a golden paw print. See if you can find them all. These rocks are blocking the path. We need Rubble to use his digger to move them. Choose which pup ability to use. All the pup treats you find to earn pup treat awards when we get back to the lookout. Detecting a golden paw print somewhere nearby. Collect all the pup treats in a mission to earn special pup treat awards. You got the golden paw print. Marshall found the baby ducks. Okay. Now help Marshall use his water cannons to fill up that hole and rescue the baby ducks. Turn the water cannons. Now help Marshall aim the water cannons at the hole. Move the water stream by moving the left stick. Aim the water stream at the hole so the water level rises. You helped Marshall save the baby ducks. We did it! The baby ducks are safe and happy. Great job, Paw Patrol! Got all of the golden paw prints and unlock the picture for this rescue mission. You can see the pictures again by highlighting the rescue mission and pressing the X button. We've got a new mission. Save the sheep. Use the left stick to move between missions and press